Hey everybody on YouTube land, Wide World of Trains here. Hey, I want to thank all my subscribers who have found my channel over the last couple of years and have enjoyed my videos. I want to thank you for that. Hey, and if you want to help new people who haven't found my channel to find it and enjoy my videos like you have, every time you watch one of my videos, give it a thumbs up. That's right. When you give my videos a thumbs up, it helps new rail fans find my channel and enjoy the videos the same way you have the last couple of years. So I want to thank you for that in advance. The reason I'm talking so fast is it's cold out here. I want to get back inside. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to go get some train videos right now.
That is Norfolk Southern 206 right there from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. This train is coming to a stop. He's got a quick EC1 was called, so he has to come to a stop, and so the dispatcher can put it in the computer so it doesn't affect his PTC. That's why he's slowing way down. He's gonna stop down there before 39, which is about 3 miles from here. Don't click away because you know what's next. More trains. There always is at Wide World of Trains, because here at Wide World of Trains, you ain't seen nothing yet. This train here is slowing down because there's an EC1 at the next crossing. He's coming to a stop. I think he just has to slow down. Thank you. just were able to catch the units. A little clearing right there, I'll be able to see them. Q003 DPU on a short train. Check out the Wide World of Trains car here on some of my merch. Go ahead and check that out on my page.